Yeah, that's right. Hey everybody, it's Shannon with another edition of Tech Talk from Alabama's 13. And today we have another item of interest to journalists, if nothing else, for everybody else who likes to take photos or needs to take video and photos of themselves. Here it is. I don't know if you can see it in the sun here. It's the iStabilizer Monopod. This is the package it comes in. And in fact, I am recording this on the Monopod right now. Can't really see it right now because I have the camera, the phone hooked up to it right now. But what you can do with this is to take videos or photos of yourself, you know, self-portraits or whatever, and people you're with by holding it like this. And you can move it around and do what you need to do. But this gives it a distance of where you are as I go back and forth here, a distance of shooting a stand-up, let's say, if you're reporting or something. I'm going to have to give this to my colleagues to try it out. So we're going to take a closer look at it right now. All right, here it is, the iStabilizer. If I can zoom in on that, focus in. Yes, the iStabilizer. And so here it is, the Monopod for cameras and smartphones. This is how it looks, as I give you kind of a wide shot. Our what if, it's got a little wristlet thing right here to hold on to it. It's got a padded handle right here. It feels very nice in the hand. It's made of aluminum, very strong. And on the end, this is where you connect your camera or smartphone. And I'm going to show you how you put that on in a little bit. It has this that locks it down so it doesn't move around. Here's it loose here. And you can lock it down. It turns 360 degrees, or pretty much, almost 360. And so let's lock it down and to put a phone in there. Oh, and it extends, yeah. This is it in the compact version. Twist it around to the right and it'll extend to the right to lock it down and then extend it some more. There we are. And it extends a full 3 feet, as you can see all that. So your camera is way down on the end shooting you right here doing a stand-up or a photo or something. Makes it very easy and pretty efficient, and it's a pretty smart idea to take photos of yourself or friends and family you're doing, you know, whatever. What it on the end here, see this metal clip. It hope I'm focused for you guys. Let's see here. It lifts up there. There's spring tension on there. It lifts up to hold the phone or camera in its little cradle right here. So I'm gonna get my phone and I'm gonna connect it on here. So what I do is I put it on the bottom first right here, making sure I don't hit the buttons right here, the volume buttons on the iPhone. So kind of put it right there and then lift up the metal part over the top. And there we are. It's fairly secure. All right, it's got a little notch. You lift it up right here and then lock it down with this screw. And there we are. You can shoot videos of yourself. You just turn it on and boom, you can take photos right then and there. That said, it goes 3 feet. This is kind of what it looks like from point of view as you're shooting yourself right there. Look over this here. So the iStabilizer Monopod, it works with all smartphones and POV cameras, including the GoPro, the Contour, the Drift, and even camcorders will fit in this puppy right here in the cradle. This is the backside of it, how it looks. So you can see the cradle holding the phone. Pretty sturdy. I mean, it's in there. It's not moving around, you know, unless you want it to. And he's got also a screw right here that kind of helps with the pan. And let's see, what else with this? I mean, there's not much else to say other than it's really a cool device. I like it. You can kind of judge the distance of where you want to go, as you saw in my intro. That's what it looks like. You just have to have a steady hand. But in fact, it actually makes shooting video steady, as you saw in the intro just now that I did. That was pretty steady. I mean, that was for holding it and doing stuff with the long iStabilizer Monopod. That was pretty decent stuff shot by yourself. So I like it. So when you're done, you just kind of twist it. It'll zoom back in. And then another twist to the left. It'll go back in. come on. Yes, I think it will. There it goes. All right. And then just take your phone back off. What I'll do is I'll lift it. You have a little thing right here to lift it. But I just kind of shimmy it out and easily, there it goes. So, yes. Cool device. I like it very much so. I'm going to run it by my colleagues at work. See if they like that. See if they like using this, because they do shoot, the reporters do shoot a lot of their stuff on their own and shooting stand-ups. This would make a heck of a easier way for them to shoot a good stand-up for their stories. So yeah, the iStabilizer. Oh yeah, and I want to cut in right now because I forgot to fail one crucial part of the iStabilizer. It's this little puppy right here. Yes, it's a remote. It's a Bluetooth remote. And you're probably wondering, well, how am I going to take photos when my camera is way out there on the monopod? Well, this is how you do it. And it connects through Bluetooth to your phone and gives you all the functions to take a photo through the native photo camera app. So when you're ready, you just snap, boom, and there it is. So yeah, it's very small, so it's easy to put in your pocket, you know. And but yeah, it also runs, it can run music. It also connects through Siri if you have an iPhone. If you're driving, you could hit that Siri and get some things, some functions through Siri through there as well. But yeah, it's a multifunction remote. Works on Bluetooth, just connects to your phone. And of course, takes your photos, takes video, or starts the photo, starts the video. Does media playback as well, as you can see. And other functions as well. So this is included in a bundle with the iStabilizer. So pretty neat. Failed to mention that earlier, so but there it is. So yeah, Bluetooth remote for the iStabilizer. There you are. Very cool device. Well, I appreciate you watching, everybody. As always, you can catch me up on Twitter. I'm at ShannonALA13. And all the Tech Talk reviews are done. Are put on our station website at alabamas13.com/techtalk. I also put all my tech talks on a YouTube channel, station YouTube channel, just check for that. And I sure love hearing from your comments and suggestions and ideas of what you might want me to look at reviewing next. But yeah, I enjoyed using this. Again, it's the iStabilizer Monopod, available now. You can check it online. It's iStabilizer.com. It gives you all the details about it. All right. Until next time, appreciate you watching, everybody. And yeah, that's right.